He's a perfectionist, looking for every detail that could make a difference, thinking about how to recover better, how to be stronger, how to be smarter on the court.
I couldn't believe the amount of time he spent off the court preparing before and after practices, or the amount of serving. I've never seen a player serve as much.
Fucking animal. But he wasn't afraid of hard work, and he believed in that.